at his voice, trembles at his voice. Come on, can you say that again? The splendor of the King, splendor of the King, clothed in majesty, let all the earth rejoice, let all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide, trembles at his voice. And how great is our God? Sing with me, how great is our God, and all will see how great is our God. Age to age he stands, and time is in his hands. He's the beginning and the end, beginning and the end. Father, Spirit, Son, Father, Spirit, you are the Lion and the Lamb, the Lion and the Lamb. And we say, how great is our God? Sing with me, how great. And all will see how great. Oh, my heart. What's your estimation of him tonight? How great is our God? What's your estimation of him tonight? Do you believe that he's big enough, great enough, strong enough to be God, to be God? We believe that you are great enough. We believe that you are strong enough. We believe that you are great enough. You're great enough. You're strong enough. You're strong enough. Oh, yes, you are. We believe that you are great enough. We believe that you are strong enough. We believe that you've got it under your control. Under your control. Under your control. Tonight we leave ourselves in worship. We leave ourselves in worship. We give it all to you, to you. We release ourselves in worship. We leave ourselves in worship. We give it all to you. Come on, give it to him, give it to him. Oh, that men would praise the Lord for his goodness and for his wonderful words to the children of men. Oh, that men would praise. Oh, that men would praise. Oh, that men would praise the Lord. Oh, that men would praise. Oh, that men would praise. That men would praise the Lord. Oh, that men would praise. Oh, that men would praise. Oh, that men would praise. Praise the Lord. Oh, that men would praise. Oh, that men would praise. Oh, that men would praise. Of your wonderful works, wonderful works, your wonderful works unto us. We praise you, God, because of your wonderful works, your wonderful works. That's why we praise you. That's why we praise you. Oh, that men would praise the Lord. Oh, we bless your name tonight. We bless your name. Bless your name tonight. Too much for you. You open the eyes of the blind. It's not too hard for you. So you take care of all my family. Yes, you'll take care of me. It's not too hard for you. You're taking care of the things that concern me while I lift my hands to you. While I lift my hands to you, you are healing me, reviving me, restoring me. While I lift my hands to you, you are healing me, lift my hands to you, 'cause you are the great God. It's not too much for you. No, it's not too much for you. I'm sorry for limiting you, 'cause nothing is too hard for you. Nothing is too hard for you. Nothing is too hard for you. I hear him say the dry places aren't too hard. The desert places aren't too hard. It's not too hard, it's not too hard. He'll break the fallow ground, the hard ground. It's not too hard for him. It's not too hard for him. It's not too hard for him. So we believe the truth. We believe the truth. We don't believe the lie. We won't believe the lie. We believe the truth. We believe. We won't believe the lie. We won't believe the lie. Only the truth. Only the truth. Only the truth. Only your truth. Only your truth. And we will live and not die. We will live and not die. Yes, we will live and not die. We will live. Encouraging us tonight. Reminded of the scripture to cast your care on him. He cares for us. And I know that we always talk about how great and awesome he is, because he is. When you need the awesome God to be awesome, when you need that great God that everyone talks about to be great, I mean, he wouldn't be great if he wasn't good. He wouldn't be good if he wasn't great. And so Father's just ministering to us tonight on somewhat of a personal level for us. Thank you. appreciate, Father, when he wraps himself around us and whispers in our heart to let us know he knows, that he sees, that he knows, that he hears those quiet prayers. Hear the Lord say that cast the cares, let freedom come, let freedom come. Don't believe the lies that have been spoken, just believe in me. It's elementary. Focus your heart and emotions on me, not on the things that surround, that distract, that weigh heavily upon you. Just focus on me. Focus on me. My splendor, my majesty, I am greater than all these things. Focus on me. Focus on me. I am bigger, I am God, I am able. You believe, still believe that I am able. So focus on me. Focus on me. Distracted by the things that you feel and see. Don't let your emotions get away and running rampant away from thee. Focus on me and hear my voice whispering in your ear. Focus on me. Father, we focus on you tonight. We focus on you. We increase you in our vision tonight. We make you larger. We make you larger than everything else. Be magnified. Come on, say that. We magnify. bigger than everything else. 'Cause you are great and glorious. You are great and glorious. You are great and glorious. You're all that we want to see. All that we listen to. All that we want to see. All that we want to be. You are great and you are great. You are great and you are great. You are great, you are great, you are great, you are great, you are great. You are great, you are great, you are great, you are great. You are great, you are great, you are great, you are great. Reminding them the scripture that when they sang praises that Father set up ambushes against the enemy. And even tonight, as we magnify him and increase him, I just feel like the glory is pushing out all the stuff that's not like him as he fills us, even in this filling station, as you call it. How many of you know if he really fills you, then everything else that's not supposed to be there has to be dismissed? Lift your hands and say, fill me up, God. Fill me up. Fill me up, God. Fill me up. Fill me up, God. Fill me up. Fill me up. Sacrifice, and if you provide the Spirit, we will open up inside, up inside. We will open up inside. Fill me up. I want to walk in faith and not by sight. give us what you want us to have. Speak to our hearts tonight. Fill us up. Fill us up. The answers have been there all the time. We've just been too full to listen. We've been broken, but you are the cure. You are the cure to our brokenness, so fill us up, fill us up. There's so much that can happen when he that's clothed in righteousness is able to be the biggest and the loudest voice in the room. We're here tonight, God, because we want more than 20 minutes of worship on a Sunday. We want to hear your voice. Speak tonight. Well, no manipulation tonight. If you know him, talk to him. Don't be afraid of the quiet. Just find a place. exercise your worship muscle tonight.
Amen. Amen.
forever. Cause you reign, you reign forever. Your reign is forever. So let the glory of the Lord endure forever. Psalms 104 verse 21 says, let it endure forever and ever and ever. Let the glory of the Lord endure. Let the glory of the Lord endure forever. Are here.